nice little change to the stripe wrapper on the crane. And I gave it a slightly darker green using green Sharpie for that particular stripe pattern. So it didn't look too different. Just make it look like the right proper color scheme. And almost sort of looks like a season two, a season freestyle. So I'm glad we went with that option. It was fine before. When it looked identical to this. Now I gave it the accurate color scheme. It's still in excellent shape. Things that I didn't mention, it also came with these paw print sticky notes. Christina from, well, from Massachusetts did a great job with these. Big shout thanks out to her. For making these great handcrafted notebooks. She did such a neat job. And stay tuned for more exciting things to come.